Hello everybody, this is day 9 of the Dark Souls 2 playthrough. From the start, no guide. Last night we finished off our 10th boss, which were, we finished two of them. It was the Undead Lords, Skeleton Lords, and the Chariot. And then I said we were going to come back to Majula. I would figure out where I was going and then I'd come back. Well, I'm here. I don't know exactly where I'm going still. However, when I was talking to the NPCs in the area, I noticed that I had enough to purchase this, which reduces damage from falling. I don't know what exactly we're going to take off. But actually I could probably take this one off now. I don't know how much hit points it actually gives me. Or how many, I guess, is a better indication. Let's look at my player status. 1167. It gives me like nothing. Alright, so we're gonna keep that off. Alright, we're gonna go with stamina. We're gonna go with shorter casting time. We are gonna go with extra souls. Damage, fall damage. Actually, let's do this one. Okay, cool. I like my spells. I do. I'm happy with that. Okay. We are going to go down the rabbit hole. Alright, well, if I die, it was my own fault. Oh, I lived. Okay. Well, I don't particularly want to die on the way down. Took a little bit of damage there. Another lockstone, cool. Okay. I hope I can land on this little post. Oh! It was a trap. That's actually very funny. Notice the green that's appearing around my head. I apologize for that. It is warm in Chicago today and I don't have AC on yet, so I have my windows open, which means that my green screen is getting blown around, so hope you can find it in your heart to just ignore it for now. Oh, I almost missed. Alright, so cannot jump on the small ones. Shit. I guess that's a running situation. I hate jumping puzzles. God damn it. Why'd I sign up for this? 264. It's actually gonna be awesome if I can actually get down without dying. Okay. Trying again. Okay. It's not very easy to see where I'm going to fall off in this game. Okay, so it looks like we're going to be running over to that one. Okay. There's moss, very cool. I'm jumping down to there. Will I make it? I should just make it there. Cool. Oh, and there's a ladder. Well, you know what? I can smell the rain coming in. It's starting to rain outside, I believe. I may have to jump up from my computer to close some windows. It's actually going to start raining. Grave of Sin. Oh, there we go. Bonfire. Yay! Alright, I guess we're not going any deeper right now. Alright, so let's take off the fall damage and put on extra souls. Try a head and short. Try right arm. God, I really wish I knew what these notes meant. Message. Awesome, thank you. Oh god. This freaking spirit thing is scaring me all the time. Oh, what the hell? Well, this is new. Okay. Oh shit. Wow, they hit hard. Oh shit, they hit hard. Okay, we can't go through there. Large soul of a nameless soldier. Thank you very much. Name the soldier. What the fuck? Just. Why am I here? What is going on? How I got pulled into PvP. I got pulled into PvP. That is the first time that has happened to me. I don't understand why that happened. I hope it didn't cost me an actual death, because that's gonna be. It's gonna make me upset. Okay, it didn't. Good. The roommate telling me that it started raining. I need to keep an eye out. hell did I get sucked into PvP? There's so much little stuff to this game that I just don't understand. Because I am so new to this. I don't think I hit anything. Ready for Phantom. Alright, well. Here. Phantom. Don't get hit. Thank you. Oh, God! Oh, get me out of here. That's happening to me. This is hit hard. Oh. Yes, I would like to use the Pharaoh's Lockstone. Seems like a fairly obvious one, but I will use it. And it drops that. Cool. Jesus, there's another one. Pointless. Okay. God, this frame's lockstones everywhere. Oh, Jesus. Oh! Goram rats, man. And my bone. Play some better days. There are a bunch of rats under there, that's cool. Ultra bonfire. Oh, look at this. Oddball. Try sweeping attack before two-handed. Okay. I guess I can't really level up anything right now. Let's rest here. Alright. We are going to do some magic on the shield. And off we go. Boss? No? Whoa. never seen that coming. Wow, how am I going to take all these things out? I mean, this feels like a boss. It has boss music. It's time for you, buddy. No? Nope. Back to this, I guess. The good thing is that these guys are not fast. Just kidding. Holy shit, man. Oh, that's a bad idea. What is going on? Oh, fucked up. Oh, what the? Royal Rat Vanguard. They just keep coming out. Which one's the one? How do I know which one? Oh, wait a second. This one here is different. Yeah, okay. That one. It has hair. Okay, so I gotta find that one and kill her. Alright. Actually, let's try a different spell here. Let's go. How's that one that envelops stuff? try that one. Cool. Alright, so we'll cut down what we can leading up to. Keep running. Oh, you dumbass. I almost feel like that's dumb. I'm dead. Maybe. Yeah. Once again, neglecting my counts. These snakes, man. Snakes? Rats. Run away and heal. You fucker. Is that it? Oh! Yeah, fucking rat. Oh shit, I died to the poison. That was a strong poison. Oh, did I not get the loot? Victory attained. Death. Damn. I don't know what triggers this guy coming out. I just know he does. You dumb fuck. Okay, here he comes. Where is he? Is that him? There he is, okay. Did it. That was a weird boss. I don't know how I totally feel about that guy. He was interesting. Stay calm. Let's go to... we should probably go. Just go heal really quick. Train him, not heal.
Bearer of the curse.
Yeah.
Elmer Birch. The Grave of Saints. Master ahead, therefore should be closer.
Leave this place, human. Humans bring nothing. Is there a first one of my red burrows conquered? This will not go unnoticed. Rejoice. For the right to serve me is now since thou human still. Permit me ask, wilt thou thy human soul surrender and pledge thyself, swearest thou, by the sweet tempered sludge that blood? Of course, get thee gone.
Okay. Rats. Oh. Hi. Another fearless lockstone. And another jumping puzzle. Alright. Let's put the falling ring back on. The hardest part about this puzzle is that I can't see where I'm going. Bleedstone? What does that do? Okay. Where the fuck am I going? Guess I'm going here? Big goddamn hole. So we're gonna go this way first. I have a weird feeling I just skipped a bunch of stuff, maybe. Checking for doors, checking for doors. Oh, no, I guess that's the only way to get here. Okay. Interesting. Bug, bug. Dead end ahead. Try jumping. Okay. Alright, it was nothing. Trap? Ash, knuckle. This game never ceases to amaze me. Every time you think you're kind of safe, you get blown up in one shot by a creature. What is that green I was talking about? Well, let's... I spent pretty much all my souls, so let's go a different way first. I definitely do not trust what all these lockstones are for. Being summoned as a gray spirit. So that means I'm gonna help somebody? In this game, you don't have the choice of PvPing in certain areas. It just kind of happens. So I would have preferred to not PvP, seeing as it slows me down. Fighting something in here. Oh, there they go. I am supposed to go this way.
Thou returnest. I am not unkind. Swearest thou to say.
Only because I want to see if this is going to affect my playthrough. I'm going to look up what the Rat King Covenant is. Okay, and this is from the wiki, so I'm not gonna get spoiled. Ah, okay, so it's another PvP thing. Cool. We are not gonna join that, because I do not want to protect this area yet. Fire butthole. Oh shit, let's walk right off. Okay. Playthrough. Oh shit, that's a bunch. No! Oh god, why? So let's check the walls. Okay. And we're going. It's a long and arduous journey. Uh-huh. What do we got? Oh, cute. Right by the way, dead end. Thank you. Thank you. This place is good. It's a ladder. It's the only ladder. This way. Where did these guys get all this fucking lumber for this? Just ahead. Let me get out of here. Token of spite. Torch, don't have a torch, despair, visions of poison. Cool. I really didn't bring a torch. Alright, look to self, bring a torch. Whoa. Oh, that's cute. These are little traps. Awesome. lucky. Died on the ladder. was exciting. Painful. Hey, what's up there, Stuntman1? Sorry I missed your joining of the channel. You have the wrong window open, but I appreciate you coming in. This game, swear to God. How you doing this fine night, sir, or ma'am, or person? God damn it. What is poisoning me? Thank you all. Appreciate that. Laying on the ground. Oh, these torch areas are a pain. It's not that bad, boy. I'm getting closer to the smoke, I think. I got careless. Oh my god, I hope I don't have to go back far. I probably do. If I can, thank you. Appreciate that, thank you. Still poisoned? No, oh, good. Ugh. Feel like trash that I fell. Still have no clue where I'm going, however. Okay, let's go get knocked down. That's good to know. What the hell is this? Traverse the mist from behind? I've never done that before. I guess the bonfire's right there. What's the worst that could happen, right? This place is something else. I'm sorry I'm not talking more, but friend ahead and then left. Okay. But I am, like, this is taking some pretty good concentration to get through this. The fuck are those? I'm guessing they're poison. Gonna use up all the spells. I don't actually wanna fight this thing. So much poison moss, Jesus. That's it? That was all that was in here? Okay. Huh. This is very strange. A lot of choices. Awesome. That was a beautiful use of my time to come all of that way and then die like that. Blah. It's okay. So, don't really need to light the fire right away. Shortcut. I like shortcuts. Drops that dagger he had. That looked cool, man. Dark fog and torch. All of my armor is dead. If you will give me a moment, I will be right back. I need to go close my windows because it's raining. I'll be back in a moment. I'm back. I'm glad I'm still alive. I am not glad, however, that I have no armor. What will these say here? God, do I really have to get all my armor repaired? Do we have a boss? No, we don't. Oh my goodness. Oh, sweet baby Jesus, thank you. We are going to Majula. Got stick appears the quick. Okay. Yeah, repair it all.
I'll be around.
You bet your ass I'm gonna make it back. Still turn.
On you?
I knew you'd be back. I wonder if there's a boss in the gutter. I'm not certain. I'd have to go back and check. But we are going forward. Progress. Literally everything here shoots poison. I guess slow and steady wins this race. you know what? I'm dumb. I should be using something. Yeah, I guess we don't care. Take him out. Oh, this is freaking Dark Souls, alright. Since I don't want to go through all that again, I can't speak the English. Let's effigy it up. Use a flask. Didn't even use a flask, that's okay. It's coming off, damage going back on. Yep. That's a boss. Well, that's beautiful. I take magic damage fairly well. I actually cannot keep up with me spinning. Oh! But he can reach out with his left hand and smack me. That's good to know. Just keep moving. Actually, I might use my... I may just use my sword for this one. God, I have to get there again. This is not one I can just run through, I don't think. Why is it going so slow? Is it because I stole the poison? Oh my god, my green screen is going nuts today. What is going on? Guess I like that color better. Cool. So I'm guessing after getting hit with that. Yeah, I have no idea what this is. For how long it takes to get to him? This guy's a pain in the ass. I pretty much have to run through this entire area. I'm not gonna hit my boys. Dodge those two. Sprint this way. Not getting hit. Nope. Run! Alright, cool. That wasn't terrible. Maybe this guy needed to go opposite direction? Oh, and you can't step in the fire either. Okay. Yeah, wow. This should be a fun boss. He doesn't seem as hard as some of the other ones. We'll see if he has some other modes that are going to be deadly. But I'm getting better at getting to him, which is... Ugh. Oh, shit. So he, like, rips my head off and says, you're tasty. Okay. Yep. Okay. Up close and personal. Maybe not the best chance for me, seeing as I'm a sorcerer. Let's try ranged attacking this time. So what we're going to do is we're going to attune a bunch of range spells. Excuse me. Alright. Here we go. Get out of there. Oh my god, is he bugged out? So that's... did not go well. Alright, well, at least we're doing stuff. Okay. Praise the sun. Alright. Alright, let's get there without getting hit this time. Well, that went splendidly. That's cool. Shit. Oh my god, I was hitting the wrong button. I was hitting spell cast instead of dodge. Yeah, I can't shield. You know what, I think I need to take my shield off, actually. Because I can't, can't block his attacks anyways. Let's take that off. sword and our staff. Actually, no. Long sword, staff. We're going old school here. Cool. That one, because ranged doesn't work. Put on greater magic weapon. Damn it. I have no idea how to get away from that one. So if I get too frisky, he's just gonna come after me. Alright, we're learning though. Okay, well, we need that life, so we're burning an effigy. I like the strategy of running away instead of strafe running away. Much better. Alright, we're running. How does that one hit me every time? Oh, awesome. Thank you. he's speeding up. Yeah, man. No rosebuds here. Or no lemons here, my bad. This boss fucking is gonna give me hemorrhoids. Or an ulcer. Oh, that third spell. Shit. Oh, what the hell? Oh, don't be dead, don't be dead, don't be dead. He's almost there. Could have went better. He is definitely getting quicker. Maybe? Nope. Still too far off. Maybe. If we force it. Nope. Oh, no dagger. Oh shit, I'm out of spells. That was almost like the worst of any. Oh my god, that was a great soul. Let's put our regular gear back in. Okay. The fight was fairly obnoxious, but it wasn't too bad. Oh, it took me a couple tries. Oh. Yep, that was smooth. Can we not burn ourselves? That would be fantastic. Let's see if there's any hidden room. Right chest, chest ahead. Happiness. Yeah, dude. Freaking Adam Rose is awesome. I had his song permanently stuck in my head for like probably 4 or 5 days. How is this guy fighting? A bonfire? Oh my god, it looks like a bonfire, but I think I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh, it's 1:24 in the morning. Alright, this stream's gonna have to come to an end soon. We are going to head back to Majula. Alright, we're going back to Majula. And I'm gonna figure out where the storyline goes next. Maybe an NPC will have a story to tell me. So that's pretty cool. It's not bad for a session today. Fairly happy with what we got done. I only added maybe 12, 14 deaths.
The soul and the curse are one and the same. Your soul has grown stronger still. I only hope it brings you what you wish.
Chevy. Okay, it didn't tell me a damn thing. I did, however, get 50,000 souls. I'm bumping my int up to 35 because I have a spell that I have to learn at 35. Which we will now put on the bar. Alright, let's pick the best spells here. This is my trash. Yes. The soul of the long buried dead. Huh. Well, for now. Take greater measurement. Alright, and that's gonna be it for the stream today. I'm gonna run around town. Actually no, let's run around town. Let's see if we get some storyline out of anybody. Don't be a lemon, be a rosebud.
Nothing.
Actually, let's check my covenants.
Nothing to do, I presume.
That's good. Let's see how good this spell is. Let's test out some pigoos. That's a slow spell. Fucking things. This almost wrecked me the first time I saw him. Anything to say?
Oh, hello again. I'm gonna...
I got two more people I can talk to.
It is well.
Suppose. no one else to use them.
I wish to find out more, just what. It's also you, some say, but we've vanished before. On my trip here, I met a strange girl. After a time, I never saw her again. We spoke only a few times, but I hope that she's. The forces of magic and certain it is fitting, I suspect. Sorcery, you scrolls, but the power, never forget you.
Well, that was...
The power is yet long.
That was exciting. Give us a ring. Oh, that's a good one too. And that is our miracle maker. The only bad, well, there's a couple bad parts, but the very bad part is that I am out of areas to search unless I think I can go further down where I was.
Just speak up, that's it. No, it's been passed, isn't it? And now... What is it? Well, you're to pass
Alright, well, that's gonna be it. I'm gonna run back up here, save and quit. I appreciate you guys all for watching tonight. This is gonna go up on YouTube overnight. Should be available sometime in the morning for anyone who missed it. But if you're seeing this, then you've already watched it. So, I appreciate it. This is day 9, finishing up. 12 bosses down. We're doing a pretty good job so far, I think. The death count has stopped skyrocketing, which is fantastic. And all we got left is... Let's see here. Oh, how long have I been playing? Pardon me. 24 hours. So we've got 24 hours of gameplay already. Well, that's going to be it. I appreciate you guys watching. I will talk to you guys later.